Hello guys, introduce myself. My name is Anggun Pratiwi from D3 Teknologi Laboratorium Medis dengan NIM P0713412286. What do you know about HIV? Okay, here I will explain a little what is HIV. HIV, which stands for Human Immunodeficiency Virus. It's a special type of virus that causes a serious illness commonly known as AIDS. The virus is exponentially life-threatening because it attacks the immune system and compromises the body's ability to fight infection and disease. Okay, next, stage and symptoms. HIV or AIDS develops in various stages. Each stage has different symptoms. Okay. Stage 1, acute infection or circumcision. There is two to six week window period after exposure to the human immunodeficiency virus, during which the person becomes infected. During this stage, the body tries to fight off the virus, causing initial symptoms that are often similar to flu symptoms. This stage usually lasts 1 to 2 weeks and is followed by an asymptomatic stage. Symptoms during this stage are: number 1, nausea. Okay. Number 2, vomit, and number 3, headache. Number 4, weakness, and number 5, dear hair. Number 6, muscle aches and pains, and number 7, sore throat. Number 8, fever, and number 9, red rash, or more common on the body. Okay, next, stage 2, asymptomatic atau asymptomatic stage. If the initial symptoms are exceeded, this means that you have passed the second stage. The current infection takes control of the body as the immune system loses its full resistance. This usually occurs over a long period, sometimes lasting days, years, or longer, during which time the patient has no symptoms at all. Inside the body, however, the virus gradually attacks CD4 T cells, which shall normally be between 450 and 1400 cells per microliter. Okay. This is the stage where many infected individuals unknowingly transmit the virus to others. Okay, next. Stage 3, AIDS. Okay. The third stage is widely known as AIDS, which is the final stage of the infection. The developing factor for this stage is when the CD4 cell count drops below 400 per microliter. Okay. Withering of serious symptoms can occur at this stage. This includes, okay, unexplained prolonged fatigue, enlarged lymph nodes in the groin or neck. Okay. A fever that doesn't go away after 10 days. Unexplained weight loss, hard to breathe, severe of chronic diarrhea, next with yeast infection, or more common in the throat, mouth, or vagina. Okay. Next, unexplained bleeding, easy bruising, and then probably spots that don't go away with me. Okay, so 1 to 6 treatment. If you experience any of the symptoms of the first and third stage, visit your doctor immediately Not all doctors have the expertise or training in treating HIV or AIDS, but general practitioners can diagnose the disease and rule out other possible diseases. Okay, your doctor can use a variety of tests to diagnose HIV or AIDS, generally including antibody screening and screening tests or immunizations. Find infection within 3 to 6 weeks of exposure. Antigen tests can be positive across early as 3 weeks after exposure. And then RNA tests, a fairly expensive they can detect disease between 10 days after exposure. Okay guys, this here is my brief explanation about HIV, and I hope that all for our friends will know more about HIV, yes, and hopefully we will always protect ourselves from things and such that plumes used into a negative direction so that we can avoid the HIV virus. And then hopefully short explanation is usual. And then thank you for watching for our video, and bye bye.